like that. Try to break it. Try to break it. Because cocoon is all trying very hard to break the shell. Just like that. Trying to break the shell of laziness, hard work, lack of hard work, determination, things like that. So that you can fly just like beautiful butterflies. And that is what is needed. So this is my message. So we should have very good ambition, goal, work hard. 24/7 is not enough. Understood? Work hard. And this should be, when you are meeting a lot of scientists and a lot of expertise, all these things are just to ignite you. Even though I have a knowledge, a very good rocket, satellite and everything is there, somebody has to ignite. Generally, rocket can fly. So this talk should be an ignition. And you should get inspired so that you can fly. So by the end of the day, can say goodbye. So my satellite, I have in the right orbit. Once you put the orbit, satellite in the right orbit, it will be there forever. As per Kepler's law, it has to be there forever. So you are going to be known. You are going to be remembered forever. So I used to tell my students, after my talk, you may type your name in the Google idea, or Sandra. Maybe 0 hits or 10 hits, forget about that. But try to fix a target. By 2040, you should have thousands of hits about your contributions. And it is going to be there forever. And it should be the right goal, right spirit. Understood? So that should be the goal. Not to get married, not to have a car, not to have a house. Because millions and millions of people live in this world. How many of them are not forever? Hundreds of doctors, thousands of engineers, thousands of professors, advocates lived, died. That's the end of the day. I used to ask my students, how many of you can remember your grandfather's name? Nobody. That means your own grandfathers, your own grandparents lived this beautiful world, sacrificed their life for you, for your parents. But your own, their own grandsons, daughters are not able to recollect their name. That means you, after your time, you are going to be diminished totally from this world. But when you are contributing to the world, your name, your contribution will be there forever. And that should be the goal in life. Wish you all the best. Thank you. And I hope that you
materials, and thank you, sir, for telling us the need to touch the nook and corners. We would like to extend our gratitude for that extra introduction into space science. We will try not to miss the Mount Everest. Now, as a token of love, we would like to present him with a small memento. I invite Dr. Nyanamiel Soundararajan, Assistant Professor, Department of Mathematics, to do the honors.